Hey guys, welcome back to Videoleap for Beginners. In this lesson, we'll learn about projects and how to export them to your camera roll. If you tap on this icon right here at the top, it will take you to all the projects that you have created. And if you haven't started, you'll see only the demo projects. By tapping these three dots, you will be able to rename, duplicate, or delete the project. And you can start a new one by tapping here. Let's add a video and assume that I made some edits and I want to export this. If you tap this icon at the top corner, you'll get to the export settings and you can choose the resolution and frames per second that you want for your video. Notice that each slider setting for resolution will give you a short description for what is it good for. Like 1080p is full HD, great for bigger screens, and so on. The higher the number of frames, the smoother the video. Once you have configured your export quality, you can save to camera roll. And remember, do not exit the app until the exporting process is complete. So that's it. We have covered the main screen, adding videos, projects, and how to export videos. But there is more. So thank you for watching and see you on the next video.